The tip jar tonight has been cleverly disguised as a gas can. I don't know if that's some kind of comment on anything at all, but that's what it is. A gas can with Mardi Gras beads all over it, yes. That's posing as a tip jar.
Yeah, please help me out.
Yeah, help Steve out, will you? He needs a lot of help.
Hey guys, we love
Steve. happy birthday. I hope you enjoyed the other happy birthday treat we put on your wall. Did you see that on here?
Yes.
I just joined Facebook, so I'm not sure sometimes if the posting's on.
Thank you very much.
And no, folks, I don't shop for bras for myself. Every other Sunday is Rebecca Sunday, so sometimes I miss football. You know, guys, if you're in a relationship, you gotta, you know, spend that, even if the Super Bowl or whatever's on. Lee!
I mean, come on!
Great job, Lee.
Thank you.
No, I just... Yeah, but they don't allow guys back in those rooms in the bra shop down in St. Armand Circle. Because they know I might be looking at any other boots for bras.
Yes, he might be.
Rebecca's so mad I put that stuff
on. Yeah, Vampa.
Heard you, Lauren Mitchell gets on, but she yells at me more.
Am I not here for it? I'm there. I missed all that.
some good ones tonight. Thank you.